Market analysis now. Jim Lowell, the chief investment officer at Advisor Investments and the editor of FidelityInvestor.com. He's in the newsroom. Hi, Jim.
Hey, Brian.
So, is it the talk of hopefully a trade war being averted that sent this market soaring?
Yes, it did for the day. You're absolutely right. Last week, of course, the market was selling on sentiment, fear, and assumptions that a trade war was not only inevitable, but somehow going to be on scale and disastrous. All of those assumptions flew out the window today, so we had a demonstrable rally, not just here, but really across the global markets. We'll certainly see some knock-on positive effects as we get into the opening of the Asian markets tonight as well. This is going to be a level of volatility that investors simply are going to have to get more and more used to after 2017, where we saw no volatility whatsoever and just gains on top of gains. This is a market so far this year that any gains we've been able to get taken away fairly quickly, but then get rebuilt. If the selling is based on fear, not fundamentals, I think that pattern persists. And so far, we've seen nothing in the fundamental data to suggest that expansion isn't going to remain the rule, not just domestically, but globally.
Any standout stocks today?
There were a few of them. I'd say Microsoft up almost 8% on a brokerage note that it may be the next trillion-dollar company. We also saw Dropbox. It had a very successful IPO last week, up over 30%. Today, up over about 7%. So good to see the IPO market showing some confidence. And then I guess you'd have to add GE to a standout stock story. It was the only component in the Dow that was down for the day.
Yeah, I was shocked to see the Dow up over 600 points and a Dow component be down for the day. That was amazing to me.
It is beleaguered. GE and industrial conglomerate still trying to figure out its way forward, and investors not being patient and hanging around. They want to see that company turn around and then maybe get back in.
Now, maybe the investors weren't paying attention to this, but there were some reports today, right?
Today was a blank slate in terms of any meaningful reports. Tomorrow we get consumer confidence, we get housing prices. This is a week like the last 2 weeks where reports are going to be very light. That means volatility is going to have the upper hand. Headlines can move the market. Any sort of whiff of renewed trade war concerns certainly could drive the market down. But I think we enter this week with a few positive notes heading towards what looks like a greater parity around the trading table, at least for now.
And if Mnuchin does go to Beijing, I imagine the markets would go through the roof, wouldn't they?
I think they probably will, but I think we already saw them climbing at least up to the roof today on the assumption that a trade war is, at least a punitive trade war, is going to be alleviated.
All right, Jim Lowell, Advisor Investments, thanks for joining us.
Thanks, Brian.